36 chest. Is that the size of your waist?
Yes.
Is that how I get it in right there?
That's nice. A little bit of oatmeal, a little bit of egg white. Trainer, we're about to do this. 50 pounds in 10 weeks. Get this guy in the best shape of his life. You ready for this week or what?
I'm a little nervous.
Why?
I got sick last night.
Hey. You're going to feel sick a lot through this. Get everything you need to get in here. You're going to feel way better and more accomplished in those days. So look forward to that.
So this is me in slow motion thinking about how I'm going to be able to lose so much weight so fast. I got an idea. Let's go to Montana and do some labor. Hi, how's it going?
Good. Tanner. Hi, Tanner.
Obviously, I had to get some staged, you know, epic shots of me working really hard. And we had already performed a lot of the trench digging, so there was nothing really to dig at this point. But the drone was in the air, so I needed to pretend to dig. So that's what I did, and I really confused my dad, and he didn't know what the hell I was doing.